Hey, what's up, and welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, welcome. So happy you've stopped by. You guys have been asking me for some more Truly Beauty reviews, and I am back at it again with yet another amazing bundle to share my experience with. So if you're interested in seeing what I thought of the Bright Pitties bundle, be sure to stay tuned. Before we get started, just a huge shout out and thank you to the Truly Beauty team for gifting me these products. I really appreciate it. They're so fantastic to work with. You guys love when I do Truly Beauty reviews. I love the products. So this is just like a win-win for everybody. I'll be sure to have a discount code linked down below as well. So if you're interested in picking up the Bright Pitties bundle or any of the individual products or really anything on their website, you can use my code down below to save some cash at checkout. Now, if you're anything like me, you struggle sometimes with discoloration, irritation, and just overall sensitivity in your underarm area. And more often than not, this area of our body is often overlooked in part of our like skincare body care routine when it really shouldn't be. It needs the TLC just like the rest of our body, and the Bright Pitties bundle does such a fantastic job of not only nourishing and helping to exfoliate, but really creating a nice even skin tone under that area to make sure that come spring, come summer, when you're ready to show off those pits, you're gonna be ready to go. The Bright Pitty bundle is a three-step program, which starts with a body scrub. You move then into a shave butter, and then you finish off with a pigment treatment or serum. Now we'll go through each of these products, how to use them, how I incorporate them into my skincare routine, but I just want to start off by saying that this is a pretty simple three-step process, some of which you don't have to do every day either. So if you're intimidated at all by having to add yet another part into your skincare routine, do not fret. This will be super, super simple, and I think that you're gonna find that it fits seamlessly into your already developed or incorporated into your already working skincare routine. So the first step in the routine is the Blueberry Kush Body Scrub. Here she is. Oh, this is a cult classic for real. Now, I'm just gonna share that this smells so heavenly and just so fruity and yummy. Like, if you've tried other fruity Truly products before, you know what I'm talking about, but this one just packs a powerful blueberry punch that I just cannot get enough of. I absolutely love it. Oh, it's so good. And the texture, as you can see, is a nice sugary, gritty scrub. But I do want to say that it's not too gritty to where it's going to be irritating or a little harsh on a delicate area like your underarms, which is why I love these scrubs so, so much. Now, not only does it smell great and look great, and we already know how much I love the packaging, but there's a lot of really great ingredients in this little jar as well. So it's got 1,000 blueberries, vegan collagen, cannabis sativa, organic coconut, and an AHA-BHA boost. This scrub is phenomenal at clearing, exfoliating, and smoothing. A couple of standout ingredients in this particular product for me are the AHA-BHA boost. Now, AHA and BHA really help to promote skin cell turnover, which is going to help to really even out the pigmentation of your skin tone in your underarms. So this is going to help aid in that natural, bright skin tone that we all want on our underarm area. Another great ingredient that I like to call out for this particular product is the CBD component. So CBD is great for taming inflammation. And like I said, that area is incredibly sensitive and sometimes it becomes irritated and inflamed. This really helps to help soothe it while also providing some antibacterial, antimicrobial components as well, especially if you're acneic or acne prone. You can use this scrub anywhere on your body, and it's going to help to eliminate some of that as well. So to use this, I like to use this in the shower as I'm showering. I keep this in my shower caddy, so it's always handy. I take a nice scoop of it and I really massage it into my fingertips, and then I gently buff it into the underarm area in light circular motions. And then I let it sit there for a minute or two, as long as I can really wait around. If I'm in a hurry, it's not as long. If I have extra time and I'm already, you know, doing other skincare or hair care treatments in the shower, I'll leave it on as long as I can and then rinse away. And you're gonna feel immediate smoothness and cleanliness under your arms. Sometimes too, admit it, it happens to all of us, you get some deodorant buildup in your underarm area as well, and this really helps to break down and get rid of all of that gunk under there too, which is another reason why I love this product so much. So the first step is all about exfoliation, really prepping the skin for what is the next step, which is the Coco Cloud Whipped Shave Butter. And this smells so heavenly. Oh my gosh, it smells like coconuts mixed with vanilla. I don't know, it's just, it takes me away to almost like a tropical vibe. But you can experience this in your shower. Like, who doesn't want that? This product also has some amazing ingredients that are definitely noteworthy to call out, like vanilla, coconut milk, argan oil, white tea, and a vitamin E boost. A couple of key ingredients to call out are coconut milk, which is great for antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties, making this the perfect shaving cream that you can use anywhere. Additionally, this product has argan oil in it, and if you're not familiar, argan oil is also referred as liquid gold, and it does so for a reason. This argan oil component also helps to aid with not only hydration, but to help brighten and even out the skin tone and texture in wherever area you apply. So once I have rinsed away the Blueberry Kush body scrub, I apply a thin layer of this in circular motions to my underarm area and begin my shaving routine. And the last step for once you're out of the shower is the Jelly Booster Pigment Treatment Body Potion. And this is one of my holy grail products. I use this almost every single day in a lot of different areas of my body, but it works particularly well in your underarm area. I could go on and on about the packaging and the component, but just to show you, it is a serum with the dropper style, a nice twist gold top. The packaging again is so, so classic and chic. We love that. But the ingredients in here are really what makes this product stand out. So this has pomegranate extract, vitamin B12, spirulina, and a eucalyptus boost. And this product is all about hydrating, resurfacing, and aiding in anti-hyperpigmentation. The standout ingredient in this product is the vitamin B12, which really helps with anti-inflammation and to really help treat and heal any type of skin trauma or injury. So if you are acneic, if you suffer from ingrown hairs, if you have rosacea, eczema, things like that, this is going to be such a game changer. And as the last step in your three-step routine, you apply a thin layer of this to your underarm area. I like to do this right as soon as I get out of the shower. Make sure that it's really dried down to the touch before I apply my deodorant for the day or any other skincare products to my body, so that this really has a chance to fully absorb and really lock in all of those powerful ingredients. And I've had really amazing results from using these three products in tandem for the last couple of weeks consistently. I will put a before and after photo here if you want to check it out. You can see that the discoloration has definitely lightened. Now, be aware that in the winter time, I do tend to opt for a wax instead of shaving my underarm area. That's just a personal preference of mine. So if you see any stray hairs, just know I was in between waxes at the time, so don't pay attention to that. But ultimately, the skin in that area looks a lot lighter, a lot brighter, and overall, like, it just feels healthier and more nourished, which again is something that I really didn't pay attention to prior to trying these products out. I definitely overlooked and had my underarms as an afterthought, and moving forward, I'm not going to be doing that anymore. And that is the three-step routine for the Bright Pitties bundle. Just to recap, you have your Blueberry Kush body scrub as step one, you have your Coco Cloud whipped shave butter as step two, and you have your Jelly Booster pigment treatment as step three. Now, as I mentioned, you don't have to do this routine every single day. I do tend to use the Jelly Booster every day, but I don't shave my armpits every day. So sometimes you can sparingly use these other two products in the shower as you see fit or as needed. But I would highly encourage you to use the Jelly Booster as frequently as every day if you can, just to see maximum results. As always, I'd love to hear from you down below what your impressions are of these products, if you've tried them yourself, and what experiences you've had. Or if you're encouraged to try these for yourself, I will also have them linked all down below so you can check them out along with the coupon code so you can save some extra cash at checkout. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. That really helps me to know the types of content that you enjoy here on this channel. Thank you again so much for tuning in and stopping by, and I will be sure to see you in the next one. Take care.